I am here with varsity basketball players Jake and Antoine.
Something to do on Tuesdays after school.
There is. Wolfong is a club that meets after school on Tuesdays at 4 o'clock. It's a BYOP, which means bring your own paddle for you rookies. But it's a really good time. You guys should come.
Snacks are provided.
And I want to see you at Wolfong.
I'm Swagnat. I'm Sid.
And I'm Chaz.
Welcome to Jack Buck 4.
You'll have himself a ball.
No, too far. Like right there, yeah. Alright, Showtime, go. You were talking. Stop. Stop.
Shut up.
Gosh, Nick. Alright, ready.
Good morning, West Ottawa.
Hey, well, it's May 20.
I'm Peter Lehman.
And I'm Jake. We have a great show for you.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Bird's a word of Brian. Don't you know about the bird? Well, Peter's gonna tell you about the bird.
Seniors, get ready for a list of important dates. Put these on your calendar. Senior Oscar Night, May 12, at 7 o'clock. Senior exams will be May 19 and 20. Last day of school for seniors is May 20.
Senior breakfast, convocation, and graduation rehearsal is May 24. Graduation is May 26 with an overnight jungle party that evening. The Westside Gay Straight Alliance meets every Thursday in Mr. Kukla's room, 602 from 3 to 4. Come help make a change for the better here at West Ottawa. Here at WOW, we have some great opportunities for dual enrollment.
Dual enrollment meeting will be held on Monday, May 2, 2016 at 4:30 in the LGI. Kendall College will offer three dual enrollment classes during the fall. Drawing with Vredevog, digital photography with Kelly, and color with Kukla.
See Ms. Higgs in the counseling office or one of the art teachers for more information.
Student Senate elections are coming up soon. Make sure to vote on these dates. April 26, officer voting. May 10, senior senator voting. Thank you.
Did you hear that the boys basketball team had a very successful year?
Yeah, and the black hole had a huge impact on their performance.
I made a sweet video about it. Let's take a look.
Yeah. I know we just signed the deal, but I need my advance on the next one, too. They know I'm going to be around. Yeah. I need it.
Metro Boomin wants some more.
Because I got a really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings.
It's the most rowdy person in the black hole.
Man, you put me on the spot here, but I'd have to go between the Z Money, Zach Kelch, or Ryan Ramirez is pretty rowdy as well.
Strings, better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team, man. What a time.
I'm here with sophomore Nick Learmeyer. He's on the varsity basketball team. And the black hole is a big part of you guys' basketball games. How does it affect your play?
It helps us play better because they give us energy.
Look at the smile on me. Look at the aisle on me. I do not chase girls, but they want a mile for me. Say she gon' ride for me. I'm out of ties for you.
I'm here with fellow senior Gabe Mora, and he is one of the prominent trash talkers of the West Ottawa Black Hole. So, Gabe, how do you do it?
I just let it flow out of me. Normally, when I'm feeling good, I go out there and I just make fun of anything physical about them, and if they talk to me, I just try to destroy them.
Do you have any special go-to moves?
No, I just kind of look at them and I decide what they look like and I call them that.
It's a really big team. They need some really big rings. They need some really nice things.
The Young Americans are bringing their summer camp here to West Ottawa, June 14th through the 18th.
Get a flyer from the office or go to the website youngamericans.org/summercamps.
Don't miss this wonderful opportunity.
Several local companies have posted job opportunities on our West Ottawa High School website. There are many seasonal and full-time positions available. If you are looking for a job for the summer, don't forget to check out our website first. Go to the high school website, look under Parent Resources, and select Post a Job for West Ottawa Panthers. The newest job opportunities are located at the bottom of the page.
Are you an orchestra student at West Ottawa? Are you interested in learning more about WOW ASTA? Would you like to learn about a year-end music service opportunities? If so, then be sure to follow WOW ASTA on Twitter for all their updates. Their handle is @WOW_ASTA.
Game Club is every Wednesday in room 209 South from 3 to 4 p.m. Come and play your favorite board or card game. Everyone is welcome. No, Young Life is a very cool organization that lots of people are involved in.
Dan made a sweet video on it.
Let's go check it out.
Young Life is an organization that helps kids grow in their faith through its events such as club, camp, and campaigners.
I went one time and it was pretty cool.
It was pretty lit.
At club, you'll meet new friends.
I'm Showtime and I went to Timberwolf and I thought Octoball was pretty dope.
It's given me a lot of opportunities throughout my life.
We also have campaigners, which is once a week in the mornings, and we have clubs that are also Monday nights.
Young Life is like an amazing thing to get involved with. Last summer, I went on a backpacking trip. It's called Wilderness, and we spent a week like backpacking through the mountains in Colorado, and it was just like a great experience to like be disconnected from the world and just be like closer to God. It's impacted me so much. Like, I got a tattoo because like it was so meaningful to me and stuff.
The next cooking club will be on Tuesday, April 26th, in room A138. We'll be making personal pan pizza. Contact Tori Schroner with any questions.
Junior members of the NHS, if you'd like to serve as an officer for next year, please contact Mr. Taylor by Friday, May 13th.
More details are posted on the NHS Facebook page.
Students Live United will meet in Mrs. Ruby's room, classroom A204, Wednesday, May 18, after school, 3 to 3:30. Come meet new SLU program coordinator, Allison Durr.
Have you ever wanted to play soccer? Showtime made a sick vid about West Ottawa varsity soccer.
You should join West Ottawa Soccer because it really shows the diversity that West Ottawa has, and it's a really fun group to be around.
You should play West Ottawa Varsity Soccer because it's a lot of fun, and you can really improve your soccer skills if you play.
Finally, open mat workout for cheerleading will take place May 4th from 3:15 to 5 in the South High School mat room.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Will.
Have a wonderful day.